guys, this is Britania Bracho. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna go dress shopping because my sister's gonna get married next weekend and I don't have a dress, so I'm here with the husband. Say hi, babe. And we're gonna go dress shopping. Wish me luck. Also, we're the padrinos for the ring padrinos, so padrinos and anillos, and hopefully we can find some rings out, babe, because we have not purchased anything. Today is Saturday, so a week from today they're gonna get married through the church, and we're just procrastinating. That's what we do best. So wish us luck. So we are here. This is what it looks like. Ahorita no, gracias. Babe, we should go eat though afterwards because the food looks delicious. So we're gonna go look for the rings. But this is what it looks like, and I just love it because it reminds me like Mexico. It looks like Mexico. So, no, but not right now. We're gonna go later, no?
Okay.
Like after. So, I'm still a little sensitive from the facial, so I'm wearing my hoodie and my hat, and yeah, look at that, so pretty. I feel like I'm in Mexico. Javi, look, this looks like the tianguis from Mexico. Oh, brings me back memories. Me trae muchas memorias. Oh, like for the wedding, babe. Oh, also, this reminds me, like, I need to get medias for the girls. I don't even know what bows they're going to wear. We're gonna look at the jewelry. This looks so pretty, like Selena. I don't know which one. So I need to look for my dress. I don't know. They said they're nearby. So we're gonna look at some of these dresses. Oh, this one's pretty. But I don't know. Not those.
Is that where you buy your dress?
I guess. So ya llegó la clica. A ver, vamos a ver cuál vamos a escoger. ¿Estos te gustaron, Chuy? Oh my goodness. El del caballo. El del caballo, sí, Palupina, sí. Una dona mamá. Una dona mamá. Una pinche mota. Una pinche mota. Una pinche mota. ¿Quién te regaló este traje? ¿Quién te regaló este traje? ¿No te regaló este traje? Sí, mamá. Sí, pinche mota.
So we're still deciding. I grabbed some food because I was already hungry. What did you get, babe?
I hated it already.
A churro. A churro? I can. I gave it up for Lena.
Hi, we'll be with you in a moment, okay?
I like it.
It's nice. It's better than mine.
Pero, do you like it? Do you like it? We got the rings. Those are the guys that are gonna get married. Well, let's go then. Let's go eat. I wanted to eat, but it's super cold. Let's put it, let's put it. So are you guys ready for the wedding? Oh. So we're leaving, guys. We're gonna eat here, but it's super cold, so. We're probably gonna grab.
Hey, you got my food. I love me some canes. No. What are you gonna do that for?
Thank you.
I'm
gonna throw you out the window. Thank you. You can grab me extra sauce. Isn't he the best? You're the best, babe. I swear.
Thanks. I'm hungry.
What are you gonna eat?
But I can't eat chicken. I can't eat chicken, beef, meat, pork.
Greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, chicken, turkeys, rabbits. You name it!
Or soda.
I know, he gave it up for Lent. So we ended up going over to the mall, and I ended up going to Windsor because Windsor always has like the cutest formal dresses. And I found a lot of cute ones. I specifically fell in love with this one. It caught my eye right away. So I'll be trying it on and see if I like how it fits. However, I'm gonna continue looking because there's just so many beautiful dresses and like a wide variety that I just can't make up my mind. Green is the color that the bridesmaids and madrinas are going to be wearing. So let's see if I can find a green dress that fits. I'm trying on the dress that I really liked. And this is how it looks. I'm still not sure about it. I'm thinking about buying it. I just love the gloves. And this one, I wasn't a big fan of how it fits and how it looked. I just felt like I looked like Ursula from The Little Mermaid. John's gonna go get the truck because it's raining. So
So I'm gonna be waiting here under the shade. Oh my god, but there's not really shade though. I'm getting wet, guys. So my mom and Alo entered the chat.
We have arrived.
We're gonna be looking at the dresses. Hopefully we're able to find something. I already bought my dress, but we're gonna look for my mom's and Alo's dress.
These
are cute. I love them. These? What do you think about these, babe? What do you think about these? I knew it. That's why I asked you.
Alo.
Look, Alo. Les da una fobia, jama. Con, cuando hay como muchos, un patrón así de muchos. How about this one? This one for John. Here, babe. There's two. Ooh, these would be like super moist in there. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Compórtate, Muñoz. And yes, and my mama, I showed my mom that one and this one, which I think it's cute, you know, for her or whatever. But she said no, she didn't like those. So we're gonna be continue looking. Maybe we can find something for her. Hopefully. Okay, so we have been showing my mom a few couple of dresses. She doesn't seem to like any. Es que no le gusta ninguno, pero este se mira muy nice. Se mira bonito. Me gusta para ella. Para ver si le gusta. Porque le hemos estado enseñando bastantes y varios estilos. Y pues,
so we're trying the mattresses.
We're looking for what?
Ama, te gusta esta? We're helping Julie out. Oh. Wow, this one's so good. It's I already have one, but can we take another one? ¿Nos llevamos otra vez para la casa? ¿Cuál te gusta más para comprártelo? Dime. Dime cuál te gusta. This one's good. I like it soft. Even my pillows, their beauty rest, honestly, beauty rest is like the best in my opinion. Ama, hasta las almohadas. Si quieres almohadas, beauty rest siempre. A ver este. Ay, so comfortable.
When you get up.
Bien cómoda. Bien cómoda. Which one do you like better though? Este? Oh, pero este es silly, babe. This is not beauty rest.
Beauty rest is right here.
Beauty rest. I like beauty rest. No, but see, this one's more firm though. I like it when it's soft, like you're in it on a cloud. That's how I like it. And then with our new duvet, our bed feels amazing. Let me see. Whee! Yeah, it's pretty cool. No, but you know what, this one's a little like kind of firm for my taste. Oh, this one's good.
Ours is.
I'll see you guys next year. This one's good. I like
this
it.
Is harmony.
Harmony. Harmony. I don't know. Oh, but it's beauty rest too. I'm telling you guys, I like beauty rest. My suegra got me into beauty rest. Look at all these springs. Let's not even look at the couches because I want a couch already. Just by thinking about one. Babe, I want a living room. I blame Alo for making me want all of this. Oh, look, babe, because we want a new dining room set, too. Do you like this table?
Yeah, that's pretty cheap.
Is it? I would just change the chairs to maybe something a little more modern, like that one. I like that one. Or I like those little bar stools. I think they're cute. What other ones? Yeah, I would probably take some of those. I didn't know.
Why don't I check this one out over here? Actually, I don't know. No, $5 is too low. Let me check this one out. I feel like kind of small though. Like it's not deep, a deep seat. I like it when it's deep. Like my couch is right now, and I feel like that one's too low.
The volume up.
Yeah, Gusto, does it gusto? The volume up. I was like, what are you talking about?
See, I don't like this one. I feel like my back is rubbing the back of the sofa. Like, I like the deep sitting. So, that's enough for me.
I was 10 years old. I was walking down the street and I pulled my pants.
You should have said the song. Walking down the street in my... What? Something 40.
Jocking bitches.
Slapping. Well, hey there.
I'm back in.
Delicious. It smells like mango.
Like my butt.
Ew. Like a popsicle mango or something.
I don't know if we should get it.
Do it. Get it. Oh, even this one smells really good, Alo. Raspberry whipped cream. Should I get one? Should buy one, huh? I don't like how this one smells. I thought it would smell better, but... kind of like this. It's simple and cute, and it's $4.98. Shoot, I'm gonna take it. Macy's has a lot of cute stuff. I love this. I love this one too. Beautiful. OMG. I think this rotate. Oh no, never mind. But it's like a little pedestal, and it's adorable. This board is lovely. Todo está muy cute. Ooh. Nice. And fancy. So cute. ¿Cuántos costarán estas? 36. I wonder if that's the full price. Let's see what's in here. Oh my. So there's a lot of like spring. Cosas de primavera. I really wanted to get some flutes for my mimosas, pero son un poquito caritas. They're a little expensive. So then we didn't. I wanted to get those. They were like 36. Which is not too bad, but I guess I can hold off on it for now. It's raining really bad. It's like flooding, huh, babe?
Yeah.
What happened to your shoe?
It's raining so bad that there's puddles everywhere.
You jumped in a puddle.
And running shoes in the in the rain. Done.
I just really hope that the freeway is not too bad, homie, because if not, we're screwed.
If it's puddling like this...
Well. Hey guys, so we are finally home. I already did my skincare. I already did my little face yoga massage. And I hope that it helps. So... today marks exactly a week after my microneedling treatment, and this is what my skin is looking like. We're gonna watch a movie right now, and we're gonna be drinking a michelada, so I'm excited about it. It's a drink. I don't want you to see John in the background because he's already resting, but yeah, guys, so I'll be closing this video. Thank you so much for watching.